So we got an enrichment device here, which we call the dive cage. We put stones in here. We also put food in here, such as sprats and crabs, razor clams. So this is good because it helps mimic what they do in the wild. They've got to go through the stones using their semi-webbed hands, which is an excellent adaptation for hunting. So we're going to throw it in for these guys.